What is a second messenger and why it is needed? Many receptor binding hormone or neurotransmitter are hydrophilic. Hence, they don't cross cell membrane. So, they need to depend on a messenger to relay the information inside the cell. Thus, in response to extracellular signals, a series of reaction takes place producing second messenger molecule which generates diffusible signal molecules activating different proteins. Then the activated protein mediates the response of the cell to the extracellular signal. The most widely accepted second messenger systems are calcium, phosphatidylinositol and adenyl cyclase. Now let's have an overview of system of calcium phosphatidylinositol. When a hormone binds to its specific receptor, the receptor gets activated and interacts with G protein. It is a specialized protein having alpha, beta and gamma subunits. The inactive alpha subunit binds with GDP, but once they get active by conformational change in the receptor, GTP physically replaces GDP, ultimately resulting in the dissociation of G protein into beta gamma dimer and GTP bound alpha subunit, which then activates phospholipase C, which is an enzyme present in membrane. Now let's see about a phospholipid present in the cell membrane, termed as phosphatidylinositol, which on phosphorylation yields phosphatidylinositol biphosphate, and it is cleaved by activated phospholipase C into two second messengers as diazylglycerol and inositol triphosphate, where diazylglycerol remains near the cell membrane and inositol triphosphate translocates and acts as an opening ligand for calcium ion channels on the membrane of endoplasmic reticulum, resulting in the release of calcium into the cytoplasm. Then the released calcium and the diazylglycerol activates the protein kinase C, an enzyme which phosphorylates cellular protein that mediate the response of the cell to the hormone bound on the receptor. Thus, second messenger serves as a chemical relay from the plasma membrane to the cytosol, accomplishing intracellular signal transmission. Thanks for watching. Hope you will like my video. Please share, subscribe and